The general cybersecurity landscape these days seems to be an increase in phishing attacks, targeted attacks through SMS. I first learned about YubiKeys when I joined Google in 2014. Google is doing an internal rollout of security keys throughout their employee workforce, moving from OTPs to security keys. Humans are prone to make mistakes. Humans get in a rush, they get emotional, and sometimes it's easy to trick a human, and you can't trick cryptographic algorithm. In 2022, there was a targeted attack that was SMS-based. It was targeting employees based on the ability to create a page that looked exactly like our login page. The same thing for Twilio. There was a cloned page of their IDP login page. It then intercepted the username and password that was entered in real time. And then it attempted to also get the second factor. So in our case, we had already made security keys or YubiKeys mandatory for every application. So that was as far as they got. We had several employees that did fall prey to this, but that was basically the end. We had them rotate their credentials and we were done. So the main thing that blocked the attack was the fact that they didn't have the second factors, which would be the YubiKey security key. This prevented them from successfully logging in as the user and then compromising any applications. One of the benefits of the Yubi Enterprise delivery that we found was our IT folks weren't doing logistics anymore. We were having to do a lot of like envelope stuffing and ensuring that they, you know, we were shipping security keys to people on time when they were getting onboarded and things like that. And one of the benefits of the Yubi Enterprise delivery was not having to do that anymore. We were just putting in the dates and the addresses for when people needed to get the things and they would just magically show up. I'm proud to work for a company that provides security for the internet because it's one of the things that I was looking for when I look for jobs, that I want to have an impact and I want to have, you know, a sense of community in the company, and I want to make sure that, you know, the efforts that I'm making are making a difference.